instrumental showcase concert. We're happy to have you here and hope you enjoyed the program this afternoon. We do want to give a special thanks to Princess Theater and their staff, as well as Dr. Joel Greenlee, our interim humanities dean, and Dr. Matt Waters for our live stream today. So thank you to all of them. We'll get started today with our bluegrass band set. And we're starting this program today with an original tune written by our own Raven Smeltzer.
Hey.
our group. And we also decided this semester that we kind of dig murder ballads. So
it's a legitimate genre, okay?
Teenage gooey death songs.
Teenage gooey death songs, as Tom calls them. So here's the first of a few on today's program, Down in a Willow Garden.
Yeah.
be one that you know from a show. You want to talk about that?
That one makes me cry.
We also play There Is a Time that was made famous on the Andy Griffith Show, and he always loves to say that one makes me cry. And for a while, we thought it was true until we understood it was just a reference. And he has no heart. But.
My wife is agreeing with me now.
Right. This last one's called Dude.
He's a Pirate, and which is one of the most memorable tunes from that piece of music. So we hope you enjoy our opening.
One, two, three, and
stuff, so we're going to segue into something that makes no sense on this concert. I want it that way. Okay, so this is, of course, a Backstreet Boy, and today we have our own resident Backstreet Boy as a soloist on the end over there. So he's going to try to woo you young ladies out there who might be there, or anybody else who might be interested. So again, this song is by an American boy band called Backstreet Boys. It was recorded in 1999. The song was nominated for 3 Grammy Awards, including Song and Record of the Year. And of course, in 2021, I Want It That Way was placed at number 240 on the revised list of Rolling Stone's 500 Greatest Songs of All Time. So, as some people still like it. So, on November 13th, 2021, I Want It That Way became the group's first music video to surpass 1 billion views on YouTube. And if we, of course, looking at that figure, we probably know how many young ladies there are on the planet. So, this is going to be our version of I Want It That Way. Okay, we hope you enjoy. It has been featured in many movies, television shows, and commercials, and has charted as high as number 6 on the Billboard charts. The song is featured toward the ending of the animated film, The Secret Life of Pets. So if you've got young ones and been to movies here lately, you heard that at the end, when the titular animals return home and reunite with their owners. Lovely Day has been covered and sampled numerous times since his original recording, with each time exposing a new generation of music of Bill Withers' music to a complete and new generation of listeners. So I hope that you enjoy our version of it. Of course, we had to do a little bit of adapting, and of course, being also another thing I believe in Hollywood stage is improvisation. Because if you can improv in music, that means you can actually speak the language. So we're actually going to have some soloists. We're going to introduce a theme, and then in our solo section, we're going to have Tom take the first solo. So Tom's going to melt your face. And then Blaine is going to take the next solo and also melt your face. And then we're going to go back and finish up the chart. And this is our take on Lovely Day. Thank you. charts, we're going to go all the way back to the 40s. Okay, so the next tune we're going to play for you is called Sea Jam Blues. Now, it's a jazz standard composed in 1942 by Duke Ellington and performed by countless other musicians such as Dave Grusin, Django Reinhardt, Oscar Peterson, and Charlie Mingus. As the title suggests, the piece follows a 12-bar blues form in the key of C major. The tune is well known for being extremely easy to play.
Yes.
The entire melody featuring only two notes. Okay, performance typically features several improvised solos, and like a Leonard Skinner, you're going to hear the whole band solo here in just a second. And the melody, of course, with this likely originated with the clarinet players in the group called Barney Bigger in 1941, but its origin is not perfectly clear. It's also known as Duke's Place when the lyrics were added by Bill Katz, Bob Dylan, and Ruth Roberts. In the late 50s, very simple words were added. Baby, let's go down to Duke's Place. Now, it took three people to write that. So, it shows that pop music has been an evolution, because I'm just Jenny from the block. I used to have a little, now I've got a lot. It took 12 people to write. So, this is our version of Sea Jam Blues, and you're going to hear everybody in the band taking a solo on this one. And we hope you enjoy it, and that gives our bluegrass people a chance to get their fingers ready and nimble for their next set. So again, thank you so much.
Thank you.
that's a more face melting of a bluegrass variety. So thank you so much.
Thank you.
kind of silly, frankly. Tom and I both were able to come to a concert here at the Princess just about a week and a half or so ago. And we saw Wyatt Ellis perform, a great mandolin player who has connections to Roane County. He is now 14, I think, and has played the Grand Ole Opry, and he's spectacular. But he was guest playing with a couple of bluegrass groups over here. And this is one of the selections that he had asked for to play as a feature. And I thought, why don't we know that song? So Tom and I talked about it after, and I said, I know we just got this. We need to put this in the concert. So this is going to be our new, one of our new signature songs called Hills of Roane County.
Concert for Roane Choral Society.
That's coming up on May the 7th. One of our students, Laura, is involved in that, as is Ms. Peavy House, so we would love to see you there. We will play at the commencement ceremonies. Both groups will play at commencement ceremonies this year. And actually, a bluegrass band will play this Friday at the Museum of Appalachia for the sheep shearing day, the first one of the season. So if you're interested in hanging around with a lot of elementary school kids and watching sheep get sheared.
Peacocks. Peacocks.
Oh, and peacocks. And peacocks don't get sheared. Yeah.
They strut
their stuff, exactly. And they generally like to sing along with us when we go there, too. So if you'd like to come out and see us there, we play at noon and at 2 on Friday. We have on the back of your program a small QR code. At the bottom of the thank yous. If you'd like to be added to our Roane State Presents list so that you can see any of our upcoming events for the year, this is even into next year when we update that Roane State Presents flyer, you'll just automatically be included in any reminders that go out about our upcoming events. So if you'd like to sign up for that, we welcome you to do that as we round out this academic year. So thank you again for coming. And we'll end today with our medley in G.